I was doing a night dive with Fort Lobsterdale divers, and we saw this. The Florida spiny lobsters were queuing up. This was before lobster season started, so we couldn't catch any. Next time, they don't stand a chance. Check out Fort Lobsterdale to dive with me.